So let's go ahead, let's go Lili now. Let's go ahead and do Lili. Do our three main heroes here. That we used to do plenty of time here. Alright, yeah, let's just rock and roll here. Rock and roll. See how good we do with Lili now. I know they changed a couple of her. The last time I played, they had changed a couple of her initial talents here. Okay, friend is not responding. All right, I'll not do that. Oh, I don't want to close that. Thanks. All right, here we go. We want free drinks, right? Yes, free drinks is the new one.
This stinks.
I'll head out with you.
Battle begins in
okay.
10 seconds.
See if I remember how to do Lili here.
4, 3, 2, 1. Let the battle begin.
You better run, pal.
Shatter the metal spiders. Bring the gems of power to my orb.
I've got just the trick.
I gotta collect gems or something, don't we? Yeah. Get him! Get him!
Ew, you're so weird.
Ugh.
I've got just the trick.
Where are the gems? That's the question. I have no idea where the gems are at. So where do we collect gems at? That's the question. The good thing about Lili, you can cap just about any shrine except the boss shrines. There we go. Choose the talent we want. Mass vortex. Oh no. Hindering winds now. Hindering winds. Here we go. Okay. Here, get out of here. Heal.
Ew, you're so weird.
now. Yeah, here, so you can choose a talent.
Sounds fun.
Next one. Now, this is stuff there, the good stuff that has not changed yet. Well, I don't want to go that far. Thanks.
You have been
okay. Thanks for that. We have 41 gems, and I have no idea where to find these damn gems.
Sounds fun.
Spider altar. I don't see any indication of where I have any gems out there. Let's see, I don't have anything to turn in here. He's turning stuff in. I don't know where to get these gems at. We have web weavers.
Choose a talent.
I don't think we want Jug. I think we want Water Dragon area. Here's some gems.
Fort destroyed.
I don't think I got them. I don't think I was able to collect them.
It is over for now.
Gotcha.
Well,
Surging Winds, I think this is. Yep. There again. Let's get the dragon out.
Well fought. Blade.
Thanks for the pick.
He's getting gems. There's a gem. I gotta get a gem. Oh yeah, I got two gems. Look at that. Oh. Let's go waste them gems.
Alright. This medic's my new best friend.
Woohoo! I turned in two gems.
Power is mine once more.
You're running. Okay. Here we go, come on. Fuel you up.
As it should be.
Descend, my daughters. Descend and destroy.
Where are we at here? 2-for-1? I think it's 2-for-1. Yep. Dragon. Got it. We got it. Really? 27% hero damage done, eh? I didn't even make the board. Are you kidding me? Come on now. I only died, what, once? Well, he got 42% of the gems. Alright, whatever. Okay, let's see here. Look, nice. 10 whole gold. Oh boy. All right. Wrench and ever closer. So we get here an epic chest and 150 of the cube things. Alright, see, I think we need one more, right? Yeah, one more and we'll get the reconnaissance done. That'll unlock where we do 50 takedowns in winning games. Once we get those, we need to play 6 games with friends, huh? And then win 8 games is a Warcraft hero. Okay, this one gets us, what does this one get? This one gets us the, I guess, pet or whatever it is. Does this one get us? This gets us the banner. This gets us the Stormpike Ram. Okay. All right, let's go. Let's get this one done. And I think we'll call this stream over for the time being.
Prepare yourselves for combat. I pray you are ready, friend.
Yes, me too.
This'll be so much fun.
The battle begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let the battle begin.
Let the battle begin. Why are you going that way? Because all the heroes are down that way, it seems. All right. Oh, so for those two guys, well, you all come down this way too then, huh? We'll all fight in the middle.
Some of our troops hostage. Time to break them out.
Ten, nine, eight, seven, six.
From being captured and get our soldiers out of the horn.
I've got just the trick. Kind of low on mana.
Sure. Gonna take some time to open these cages. Guard them in the meantime.
Come on, we can do it. We can do it. There we go. We did it.
Keep it up, friend.
I've got just the trick.
There we go. Water dragon. Let's send that out now, eh? Nice. Alright, so let's get out of here. Gotta go. That'll give us an opportunity to regain some mana here too. You know what? Let's while we're here. Let's cap some stuff here. Surging winds.
What the Thornpike guard can do.
Ew, you're so weird. I'm not afraid of you. I love exploring.
We're almost there. Oh.
Under control. Oh, this is gonna be good.
Well, we got it anyway. Unbelievable.
Oh man, these guys don't play nice.
I'm playing Ebbs. Same one as before, Ebbs. Heroes of the Storm, Ebbs. Yeah. No, I'm not playing Guild Wars. No, I'm not playing Star Wars. No, I'm not Abs. There we go, nice. 2-for-1, right? Yep, there we go.
Of
Yes, indeed it was. Okay.
Looks like we're gonna have another prison camp to knock down.
No, you may not, Abs. Yes, clean up, and then you can play a game. No, no, don't take anything out till you clean up. Get upstairs and clean up. You can go in the pool tomorrow. Okay, we got our camp
back
here.
They've secured the cage. We have to unlock it again if we want this camp.
No messes, devil.
That was close. There we go. Got it. Got him. Double double dragon. Double double dragon. Come on now. We got it. We got it.
Glorious hours, warriors.
MVP.
Really? I was gonna say, oh, at least I made the board. 90% of team's damage healed. Only 19%, really? Whatever. Alright, so that unlocks the first one of the event, so we're good to go with that anyhow. Lousy horde won't quit. Go and bash a few heads. That'll learn them quick. Okay, excellent. Nice. Oh, is she still in? Are they in game? 2 minutes. Alright. So let's. Where's my chesty? Loot. Here we go. Let's check out the loot. Let's go ahead and open up this loot chest, huh? Warcraft reinforcements chest. Let's see what we get out of this thing. Oh, super legendary. All right, let's see what this one is. All right, 20 shards. Let's see what this one is. A Dark Templar Shadow Hunter's portrait. Oh, that's not okay. We got a portrait. Let's see what the blue one is. A Ruby Thermogena rare skin. Nice. All right, let's see what this puppy is. Come on now. There's something good. A duplicate. We already got Zol'jin, legendary hero, so we get 400 shards out of that. Should I re-roll for 500? Yeah, I got her, but I don't play Jaina. See, I don't know. See, it's questions. Like, well, like the legendary is duplicated, so let's go. Yeah, let's go ahead and re-roll. Why not? Ah, no legendary. What this is anyway. Alright, well, we got an epic skin. We got a rare skin. Epic. We got an epic hero duplicate. You gotta be kidding me. And we got a common portrait. Well, I'm not gonna spend 1,000 to reroll, so we'll stick with that. We'll stick with that, so. Both the heroes. Duplicates, but we got a portrait there. And we got a couple of skins anyway, so that's something or other. I like that. It's, it looks like almost like a pirate skin or something, so. Alright, we're good. I'll stick with that. Alright. I think that'll do it for this episode. So thank you for watching, everybody. Join us again next time, whenever next time will be. I think I actually can stream the rest of the week. Maybe Thursday might be iffy, but I think Wednesday will be streaming a bit, as well as Friday, Saturday, and possibly Sunday as well. So meantime, Speed Joe Waller saying thanks for watching, and until next time, I will see you in game.